to make you understand how to convert active into passive, I have made a chart to just explain this thing to you. In simple tense, the formula will be write or writes. It means it will be there will be the first form of the verb. While changing or converting to active into passive, is, am, are will be used, and verb third form written will be used. For example, we will see she speaks Hindi. So, as I told you, who teaches Hindi? She. So, she is subject. And what does she teach? What does she do? Teach. So, teach is verb. And what does she teach? Hindi. So, Hindi is object. Now, we will swap subject to object and object to subject. Object is Hindi. Helping verb is verb third form taught. Then preposition by. She ka object her. Hindi is taught by her. Now see, in present continuous, is and are will be there, and we will be adding ing with verb first form. I will repeat. In present continuous, is, am, are auxiliary verb will be there, and we will add ing with verb. When we will convert in passive, our is, am, are will be there. We will use be and verb third form. For example, she is teaching Hindi. So, what is object in the sentence? In the active voice, Hindi. And we will use auxiliary verb is. Then verb third form. What will be the third form of the teach? Taught. Very good. Taught. Then we will add preposition by her. Sorry. Now what is missing in the sentence at passive voice? Do you think is it a complete passive voice? Hindi is taught by her. No, it is not. Be is missed here. So we will, very good student, we will put be. Hindi is being taught by her. Please note it down. Now, in present perfect, have will be there, and with have automatically verb third form. So, with present perfect, have will be there, and in this tense, verb third form will be automatically there. While converting in passive, have, be, and verb will use. Suppose Rekha have written a letter. Active voice, inactive voice. In passive voice, a letter has been. Yes, this is very important, isn't it? by whom? By Rekha. A letter have been written by Rekha. Now our next tense is past continuous. Continuous means when the verb is in the process. In past continuous tense, according to subject, if subject is in singular, we will use was, and if it is in plural, we will use were. Then verb first form with ing, writing. Was or were writing, and now when we will change in passive, was, were, being written. So Rekha was writing letter. When we will change in passive, what may be the object? Letter. Very good. Letter is singular, so we will use was. With was we will use be. Then verb third form written. Then by we will add preposition here. Finally, the subject Rekha. So, letter was being written by Rekha. Please note it down. Now, past perfect. In past perfect, had will be there. With had, whether singular or plural, there will be had only. And with this, verb third form will be there. And in passive, they had been, and then written, verb third form. So in this active voice, she had taught Hindi. So in passive we will see Hindi had. Now what we will add? Be. We will add be. Hindi had been taught by her. Hindi had been taught by her. Now our next is simple future. In simple future we will put will write. Will write means will verb first form. When we will convert it in passive, we will put will be and verb third form. See here. In active voice, she will teach Hindi. By converting in passive, Hindi will be taught